is I with sunniest bells this afternoon.
In 2011, Fuji introduced the X100. That range of cameras have been a perfect companion for my wedding and street photography ever since. Even though I'm a professional wedding photographer, I also use the camera for all of my personal and family photography. Over the last 6 years, almost every important image to me has been shot on an X100. The X100F is so light, so portable, and so discreet. And now with a tactile ISO dial and clever control ring, I have everything I need to shoot at my fingertips. The X100F is a camera I can take anywhere with me. I've recently used it on the streets of London and New York. It's great to just be able to have the camera in one hand and blend into the environment while shooting. There's the option to choose between an electronic viewfinder, giving me a perfect reproduction of the image I'm about to make, or the optical viewfinder, with its bright frame lines, allowing me to see a much wider context of the scene. For me, the most important thing about photography is enjoyment. I have to love what I'm doing. Fuji have created a whole range of great cameras with the X series, and these are part of the reason I enjoy photography so much. Whether I'm photographing a wedding, shooting my own children, or simply wandering around London, I need to have a camera that I love using. Six years ago, the X100 was a classic. Now, in 2017, the X100F, with its larger sensor, Acros film simulation, directional joystick, and incredible high ISO control, builds on that legacy. For me, the X100F is the perfect street and social documentary camera.